the vernal equinox is called the first point of Aries. As it is difficult to tabulate the GHA of all the stars in the almanac, we use the first point of Aries. This point is tabulated in the almanac as GHA, Aries, and the positions of all the stars are measured relative to this point.